Ivan the Terrible, the first Tsar of Russia, had an obsession with maiming and slaying people. From a young age, he enjoyed torturing small animals. His enjoyment turned into an obsession as he grew older. He killed people by boiling them, tearing them limb from limb with horses, or roasting them over a fire.